Boy, now this is a game I actually know. Let me see. Am I streaming now? Am I streaming? Everything's all right? It should be right, right? Seeing myself. Let's see. I know this game like the back of my hand. I know I can just beat the game in one go. Let me try. Okay, let's start. We can do it. Doing good so far. Hello. I skipped the sniper rifle, but I'm not going to use it anyways. My record for beating this game is 40 minutes. See, we can beat that up. See if we can do it under 40 minutes. I don't think so because I'm a little bit out of shape, but let's give it a go. This is supposed to be an AK-47, but it looks like a pencil. It is a pencil. This is a pencil. Yeah, no reloading animations because, well, not enough memory, I guess. No, I don't know. Data backup completed. There you go. Objective C completed. Yep. Hello. Objectives. And there you go. Now I just need to bungee jump. And now we go to the next level. Let's see. Come on, Bond, we need to rush. Get out of here. There it is. Clearance V key card. Let's see where Dr. Dog spawn. Dr. Dog, is that you? No, it's not you. Dr. Dog. There, my boy. No, he's not here. Dr. Dog. My God, Dr. Dog is not here. He's on the other side. Jesus. You are Dr. Dog. Time to leave, Dr. Dog. Oh no, 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 don't kill Dr. Dog. Thanks. Now get your ass out of here. Open up, open up, open up. Come on now, come on. There it is. No, excuse me, Dr. Dog, I need to go first. Ah, right, I forgot about the console. Okay, door decoder. There it is. Hello, Trevelyan. Get your ass over here. There it is. Next. Key and run. Next. I don't remember exactly what I need to do here. Not exactly. But anyways, I'm not complaining, I love this music. Let's see. Communications dish power down. Objectives. What are my objectives though? Obtain safe key, steel building plans. Okay. Safe key. I remember the safe. There was a yellow guy that has that had a safe key. There you go. Bye. And it was right over there. Do you mean the safe is locked? I have the key. What is the key that I picked then? Hot door. Ah, it was just the hot. Where's the key though? Where's the key? Oh my god, this just became a key hunting, didn't it? Okay, I remember the. I needed a key to open a hut to get the key. Okay. My god, this map is big and disoriented. I get disoriented a lot in this map. Disoriented. I get lost. The safe key. Now we can actually go to the safe and get out of here. I hate this level, and this level was used twice. I hate both versions. There There you are. This grenade launcher does not look like a grenade launcher, it looks like a finger. Next. Was that? Where was that? There you go. Oh, that grenade, really? Okay, the camera. Now let me check something real quick. Okay. Get to the door, boy. Hurry up. Jesus Christ, hurry up. Data thief. Come on, hurry up. It shouldn't take long. It shouldn't. Come on now. Knackers. Knackers. Come on, come on, come on. Next. Are we dead? No, there's no. Okay, plastic. C4 incoming. Ah, fuck's sake, the door's locked. Come on, hurry up. Oh, really? Oh my, there you go. Circuit board. Key card. Plastic. This plastic. Excellent. I'm sure I'm not providing a lot of insightful commentary, but. Trying to speedrun this thing as fast as I can. Okay, objectives. There you go. I just need to leave now. Next. Bond didn't even bother bringing a full cliff for this thing. Get the ammo, get the ammo. Oh my god, this chair, I can't move my chair. Ah, fuck me. Hostage died. Ah. Gotta restart. The hostage died! Both hostages died. Jesus. Only one can die, I mean. Hopefully no one has to die, but... out of here. Okay, bomb diffuser. The pirate helicopter. Let's see, Traeger bug. Get up here. And now we just gotta wait for this guy to leave. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here and complete the objective. Now disappear. Oh, come on now. Disappear, disappear. That's my... Yeah, I just need that guy to disappear, to despawn and... Maybe I didn't rescue all the hostages? Maybe? Ah, fuck me, I didn't. Ah, shit. Okay, here we go again. Okay, now I gotta stay away from that guy. Or maybe I left someone downstairs, I don't know. Maybe. Get out of here. Did I leave someone here? Let's go around quickly. There you go, objective A completed. Yeah, I actually bugged that guy last time. He couldn't disappear because I was there. So now I can actually escape. There it is. Okay, next level. Oh my god, I hate this level. I hate it. Well, okay, let's get this over with quickly. What are the objectives though? I mean, the two Severnaya levels are really disorienting. I gotta destroy this thing. Hold up. What? Disable the Spetsnaz. Okay, I can bring the communications link to bunker. Okay, destroy all the cameras, destroy the antenna controls, and destroy the helicopter. We gotta destroy everything. Now, to get into the antenna, I need a key. I don't remember where the key is. Must be in one of these shacks. One of the yellow suit guys has the key, so I gotta look out and keep an eye out for these guys. Yeah. And there's a camera right there, right? No. Ah, yeah! It must be you. Yeah, here you go. Come ski. Okay, now there are two keys on the antenna. I mean, two cameras. One outside, one inside. Let's take them out. Where's the outside camera though? There. No, it's not here. I imagine the antenna in the camera, it's not here. My god, this gun sucks. Anyways, we have it. Now the other cameras. Where are the other cameras? Right there. On the shacks. Nah, I couldn't beat my record. I'm already half hour. My record was 42 minutes or something. But let's keep doing. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. There is. Gear? Nope. And right there. There it is, objective A completed. Now to the helicopter. Where was the helicopter again? Ah, it was right here. It's here, right? No, it ain't here. It's to the other side. Hold up. My god, I still get lost on this map. And people are just chasing me. Oh my god. Stay away from me. Almost there. Almost there. The helicopter I just... There it is. Oh, I got stuck. One place on Hound MI4. There it is. And... Well, what? Disable space stand. Okay. 3, 2, 1. There it is. Next. Okay, watch my... Oh my god, what did I... Oh, fuck, the game crashed. Ah, Jesus. Well, at least I saved. I saved. There you go. Okay, now. Still fine, I'm still kicking. Doing good, I'm doing good. The tape. Now, where's the safe? Where was the safe? I don't remember. Safe must be here. No, it's not here, but I need ammo though. Let's get the ammo real quick. Ah, yeah, I remember where the safe is. There it is. Come on, you bitch, get your ass over here. You waiting? Check the objectives. There is. Now I'm going to check the console. Okay, you do that. One of us activated the Goldeneye satellite. We got to escape. Yeah, escape. There you go. Next. Suka, блядь. I love this music. This music is amazing. Hello, Hagrid. I say Hagrid because the actor that plays Valentine is the same actor that plays Hagrid in the Harry Potter movies. So, hello, Hagrid. You're a wizard wand. I just need to see through this dialogue and... Things have changed in Russia. Yeah, this movie takes place in 1995, so like the Soviet Union collapsed in 1991, so GoldenEye was the first post-Soviet James Bond movie, so anyways. I gotta have my hand. This is supposed to be Lenin, but he doesn't look like Lenin. There you go. Now I gotta sit through a little bit of dialogue. Hello, Trevelyan. Good evening, 007. No gun, 007. MI6 must be cutting their budget these days. Nah. Alec, you Janus? Yeah, boy. Okay. I love this shotgun. This is the only level in the game where the shotgun appears, but boy, is it worth it. This is an automatic shotgun. It was supposed to be like a... Well, GoldenEye has two shotguns. This shotgun, which is the automatic one, and the normal shotgun, which does not actually appear in the main missions. You can only get the normal shotgun through cheats. So, what's the point? but it's still a good shotgun, and even though this shotgun actually appears in the missions, I mean, you have it right here, it only appears for this mission, so kind of a waste, but still better than nothing, I guess. You and Natalia, wake up. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. And boy, this shotgun is really good. And in Samsara, this shotgun is amazing. I want to play James Bond in Samsara. I'm going to play a sim next time. There it is, the black box. And get out of here. And move on to the next level. Next. Okay. Time to slap your balls. Oh, you do disrespect a little prick. We have the PP7 here, but let's use the dust away. Because why not? Hello, Minskin. It appears you were correct, Mr. Bond. Of course. Fuck me. I need to come here when everything's clear. Otherwise, this guy will just shoot me. Let's try it again. Safe and time for some slapping. There it is. Let's try that again. I have a Kimbo now. This guy actually threw the grenade. Let's see here. Now, come on, Minskin. Spill the beans. Come on, hurry up. Thanks. Now get the heck out of my way. Escape with Natalia? What the heck is, you mean escape with Natalia? Escape with Natalia? Get out! My god, get out! Why can't I get out? Oh, Jesus. Get out! Get out! Ah, why can't I get out? Why can't I get out? Come on now. This is ridiculous! Now, let's try that again, shall we? Come on here, Natalia. Excuse me. Ah, finally. There you go, next. Shut up. This music is also amazing. Hello, Hagrid. Come on, Harris, spill the beans. All the more of us taking Italia, yeah, I know. Into a disused military depot, not far from here, okay. Kano's base is there. A phone call and my men will delay them. Well, you do you. Come on, there you go. I can get out of here. Yeah, I know there's a tank in this level, but it's faster this way. Oh, civilian number 3, there you are. Oh, I didn't pick the ammo up. Oh, well, hold up. Can do it. The guys with the bazookas, I need to zigzag. Well, at least I have a little bit more of ammo. Now, let's go. We can do it, we can do it. We're already more than halfway through the game, though. Like, for real. Only, like, a few handful of levels remaining and we're done with the game. This game is really short. Well, it's not really short, it's just that I... Just that I know these levels like the back of my hand. Oh no. Almost there. These are supposed to be mines, but they are tank mines though. So they won't hurt me. Almost there, almost. Oh shit. And here's the exit. There it is. Next, next, next. Now this level is a pain in the ass. I may actually die like twice in this level, but let's see. Objective B completed. Ah, no armor here. Check the objectives real quick. Let's save for the key. Where was that again? I don't remember where the save key was. No, it ain't here. It's in one of these warehouses, I'm sure. I don't remember. Ah, I was already here. Hold up. No, it ain't here. Well, there's only one place to go. Nah. The key is near the train station. It must be here, right? Yeah, there it is. Oh my god, where is the guard? There must be a guard with a key around here somewhere. Jesus fuck. Hold on, or do I actually have the key and I didn't know this? Ah. Where the key may be? The key. Did I leave the key here or something? Nah, proximity mines. Oh, what's already here? I already checked everything. Where's the key? Did I see? Maybe I left it in the first room? I'm just meandering around, I don't actually remember. I mean, come on, the level is not that big. Must be around here somewhere. There it is, the safe key, there it is. How cool, I forgot about that. Now, let's keep going. Let's go to the safe now. Almost there. Well, I didn't die though. That's always good. Open up. There it is. Next. Now, this level is another pain in the ass, but let's try it. Yeah, look at that, look at that. Jesus. I need to take it easy here. There you go, now I can rush. Safe. These guys were just taking a piss and I came here to interrupt. Okay, now I gotta wait. Gotta wait a little bit. Hold up. Quick draw. Gotta wait until like 6 seconds. More or less 6 seconds, and then I get out. Come on. 30 seconds remaining. Come on. Come here. Almost there, almost there. Now, this can either go really, really well or really wrong. Hello. You got it? No, we didn't get it. 5. No, don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Keep running. Keep running. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Please don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Yes. Excellent. Next. It's got to work, indeed. What happened now? There it is. Is the there you are. Okay, get it in body armor. There it is. Yeah, more. Very good. Come on now. Well, anyways, oh, hold up, no, I shouldn't have wasted that. Hold up. I need that, the grenade launcher. Gotcha. This gun is really powerful, the RCP. Down. Easy does it. Easy does it. Next. You're hurt, nah. This put a scratch. Okay, wait a little bit. There it is. Yourselves there. No, you didn't. Jesus. There it is. Get out of here, Boris. Just give me in. Give me the ammo. There it is. Oh my god, I almost killed Boris. Oh fuck, I killed Boris. I can't kill Boris or the mission fails. Oh, let's try that again. Okay, come on, give me the gun. There it is. Must be another one coming here. Hold on, let me get some ammo first, because I don't have ammo to destroy all both turrets. This guy just be jumping there. Okay. And the last mine. There's some body armor here. This is where James and Natalia came in the movie. Well, not here. Here they came through the elevator like the badasses they are. Well, not Natalia though. In the movie, yeah, she was badass in the movie, but not here. I wonder what the actress from Natalia thinks of of her portrayal here in the game. There you go. Now activate. Destroy, right? Yeah. Okay, now here's the worst part of the whole game. Yeah, not just of the level, the whole game. Come on. I hate this part. This is the worst part of the game. Of the game, not the level, the game. Come on. Goldeneye is set to fire on London. Oh no. Come on now. There it is, there it is. Now. Keep your health. Keep a cool head. And calm down. There they are. Let them come, let them come. I need ammo. So I need him to calm down. James, I need cover. Yeah, I'm here, I'm here. Don't worry, calm your tits. Oh, come on, will you hurry up, please? Oh, Jesus. They're going to protect the window. Failed. Don't worry, I'm here, I'm here. Now, who else? Opa, woof, woof, woof. Oh, you are going to throw a grenade for you? Oh, there they are. Come on, show yourself. Show yourself. Where do you think you're going? Ooh, not so fast. Oh my god, look at my ammo. Look at my ammo. My ammo's almost non-existent. Come on, get out of here, Natalia, get out of here. Where are you going? Did it. Okay, get out of here, Natalia. There it is. Objective B completed. Okay, next level. What the heck? What? Well, I already completed the objective, didn't I? Protect Natalia. What do you mean, protect Natalia? Natalia's gone. Objective A completed, okay, there it is. Maybe I did it too fast. Yeah, I did it too fast. Okay, water caverns. Well, this level is really straightforward. There is. Yeah, he's running away, but I must not kill him. He dies in the next level. I just have to endure these slow-ass doors. Okay. Come here, come here. No, 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 no. Ah, you imbecile. Now, come on, get out of there. Now, you. Get out of there. There you go. No, no, no. Release objective A completed, right? Hold on, let me check before I need to do inlet pump, outlet pump. Where's the outlet pump? Okay, I remember now. Because I don't want to do a backtracking all the way back here, though. I didn't pick the ammo up. Well, too late to go back. Dumb boy. If I'm really close to them, they will just stretch their hands and they won't actually hit me. Master control console, okay. Master control console, where is that? I don't remember. If I get hit once, I die. Yeah, yeah, just like that. There it is. I have more ammo now, at least a little bit. Boy, this level is really a pain in the ass. Ah. Holy shit. Yeah, you get out of there. There you go. Out of here. Get out, get out, get out. Okay, check the objectives. There you go, I just need to get out of here. God, these doors are slow as hell. Why? Who makes doors so slow? Next. Do a little bit. Back it back. Stock up on ammo first. Are you? out of here. Oh, he must be here, right? Yeah, the reaction time of these guys is ridiculous. Jesus. Get out of here. Wait a little bit, just a little bit. Tranquil, cool. There you are. God bless. He's gone, will return. He will return, alright? Just not with the same company. I remember that. They made a closing sequence like to make this look like a movie because Shigeru Miyamoto, yeah, the actual Shigeru Miyamoto told Rare, no, this game is too violent. I wish James Bond could just go to the end of the hospital and shake hands with his enemies. And I mean, well, who knows? And they made this little sequence just to appeal to Miyamoto. Like, no, look, Miyamoto, it's all a movie, it's all stage, okay? And Miyamoto was like, oh, alright. Okay. Now, these aren't actually the... Well, these are the credits, more or less. But there are two more levels after this. They're really short. Hold on. Let's just see everyone here just showing how badass they are. And the Moonraker laser. I gotta get the Moonraker laser. This guy wasn't actually in the game. Civilians, and civilian number 3, there he is. Ah, no, that's civilian number 3. There it is, there, the red one. Civilian number 2 is the purple one, I think. The number 3, red one. I always like that face mask. That's so good. Come on. The Moonraker, really, there they are. Am I going to get a copyright strike for the showcasing the James Bond theme, like the Dr. No theme? There's Mayday, Grace Jones, Edward Keel. Odd job. They made him a dwarf here, but in real life he was like 180. Like 6 feet, so they're disastic. Now this level is a pain in the ass, but boy, it's one of my favorite levels. I love these yellow suits, they're really nice. Moonraker made a cameo in Black Widow movie. Natasha was actually watching Moonraker. It came off as a surprise, but a welcome one though. The music is just amazing. There they are, the motherfuckers with the lasers. Show yourself. This is the best weapon in the game. And it has infinite ammo. And he shoots through the crates. I mean, this gun can shoot through the crates. Look. Look. And that boy's gone. Who's shooting me? Let's see. Can I get a double laser? Nope. Not over here. Ah, fuck. Josh. Come on, Josh. Show yourself. Josh is actually a terrifying boss, but here's a neat trick to beat him up. He's just a dumbass. There it is. Goodbye, Josh. Now I gotta run, because once you kill Jaws, enemies will infinitely, like, respawn. So you gotta be quick with- oh, fuck. Gotta be quick with this. There it is. So stay close, and they had double lasers. Come with me, boy. Ah, no double lasers now. Oh shit! There it is. Open up. There it is. Now I gotta use some gadgets here. Guidance data. No, launch protocol. Guidance data, it is. Oh. Disrespectful little freak. Okay, come on, come on, we're almost done. Launch protocol data. Oh, there's the double laser. Okay. I'll open this up. And wait. 18 seconds. Almost there, almost there. Come on, keep open. Open up. Open up. Stuck at 10 seconds. Who's shooting me? There you go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Launch. And next. Next and last level of the game. Now, this level is actually pretty easy. This level used to scare me as a child just because how it looked. And we're in for a treat, guys. You remember the golden gun? Yeah, this is where it is. We're gonna get the golden gun now. Oh yeah, I still remember the... still remember the pattern. There it is, the golden gun. Oh boy, I love this gun. Oh! You asshole. And Baron Zamedi. Baron Zamedi. Le Baron Zamedi. Come on now. Dead. And gets dark now. And you see this little shit on the wall? It's actually a secret door. Down, boy! And that's it, that's Goldeneye. In one run, 1 hour and a half. But I beat the whole game. There it is. This is the end of the stream, finally. It's almost midnight now here, for fuck's sake. I'm really irresponsible. Now, thanks for being here with us, solo for the spectators. Hope you had fun, as much fun as I did. See you all next time. Please take your... take care and thanks for watching. But first, let's watch the final cutscene. There it is. Boy, what a good game. But it's done. Completed. Thanks for being here with us. Thanks for sticking up to the end. And yeah, thanks for sticking to the end and much obliged. Please take care and thanks for watching. See you next time.